Unaware of the resurrection that only the elect would share, and if I could, I would assume that he looked into his palms, followed his fingerprints into the 30 pieces of silver laying dead in his hands with joy, tap dancing in the cemetery of his soul, ghosts of destruction rising up in his bones, those dark brown eyes staring at the receipt for what he just gave up, and I bet he didn't even see the reality of what he thought God was worth. Nothing, see. Betrayal is easy when you kiss God goodbye in a heart that is only loyal to itself. Being led away into the cup of God's wrath, Judas crawled his head inside of a noose, and the truth is, I know he was sorry. His conscience made him conscious of the fact he